Hello foodies, a warm welcome to Family Recipe Ghar Session. Today let's learn how to make Batate Ambadi. It's a favorite from kids to all the age group people. So let's see what are the things that are required to make it. Here I have 6 medium sized potatoes which are boiled. And then for the outer covering of it, we'll require chickpea flour, that is besan. I've taken 1/2 cup. And then red chili powder, spicy variety, 1/2 teaspoon, salt to taste, and we need to add some flavoring for that. As you know, potatoes have this bloated feeling after you eat them, so some hing to counteract that. And this is a paste form of hing, so I've put some water to dissolve it. If you don't have this paste form, you can even go for powder form. Now for the tadka, we'll need coconut oil, mustard seeds, some curry leaves. For spice, we need 2 teaspoons of green chilies finely chopped, salt to taste, 2 to 3 tablespoons of freshly grated coconut, and chopped coriander leaves, and a small wedge of lemon. So let's get making. I have mashed the potatoes. For this we'll add the coconut, coriander leaves, green chili. If you like it less spicy, you can use less chilies, but these are not spicy variety, so I've added 2 teaspoons. And then salt to taste, and then asafoetida water. We need to put it for the inner mix also. I'm just going to add maybe 1 teaspoon. Now mix it well. Now my mixture is ready. Let's squeeze some lemon juice. Give it a good mix. Now let's give this mixture a beautiful tadka. My pan is already on the gas. I've added 1.5 tablespoon of oil, coconut oil. Let's put some mustard. Gas spluttering. Put it off and add the curry leaves. And then pour this into this. After seeing this, I feel it's very bland, so kind of to see and make it beautiful, I have just put some haldi in oil, and I'm going to add it to that. I've added the haldi too. Now let's give it a quick mix. Now it looks very nice, right? Colorful and beautiful. So now let's make the outer covering for this. Now into this goes some asafoetida water, the paste water that I had already kept, and some water. We need a little semi-liquid paste out of this. I'll give it a good mix now. Now the batter is ready. This should be the consistency. Can see that? It should be flowing, yet not too thin and runny, which should hold the external cover on the potatoes. Now let's, I have made balls out of the potato mixture. I made lemon size balls and slightly flattened them, as you can see. Just dip it in the besan mixture. Dip one potato ball into this mixture and then remove it out like this. It should hold the batter and then deep fry. Now my oil is already hot, so I'm going to drop them one by one. Initially the oil should be on high flame. Drop them one by one, how much ever the oil holds, maybe 4 or 5 at a time. and then immediately don't try to flip it. Let it get done on one side before flipping it. I think that should be sufficient. After about a minute, it's time to flip. With a gentle hand, just flip it over. Now you can remove off these bits of basin covers. Then let it fry on the other side. Now some people add a wee bit of cooking soda to the external cover, but I don't like it, so I've just skipped it. After about one more minute, it's time to remove them. So let's drain them of the oil and then place it on a kitchen towel. Now these ambades can be had on their own. You don't need anything else for it, like chutney or sauce or anything. They already have the spice in them and the flavor, so we can have them just like that. Now just check out how beautifully the batate ambade are done. When you open them, the outer coating should be stuck to the batata ambade. If you see pockets, then it means that your outer batter is thick. So when you open it, see, it should be stuck to the potato stuffing. Thank you. Our beautiful batate ambades are done and ready. They are crisp from outside, yet soft inside. Now you really need to wait for some time before digging into it because it's super hot. We'll just wait for it to cool down and then we can have it. So I guess you all people will love this, so please give it a try and let us know how you loved it. So thank you for watching.